Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a really, really long time. I owe you guys a lot of explanations on why I've been gone. A lot of you guys have been asking me, like, where have I been? So, I'm gonna do a little chit-chat, get ready with me on this really pretty, bronzy, sultry summer look. And just catch you guys up on what's been going on in my life and why I haven't uploaded any videos recently. So if you want to see how I created this look, or if you're just nosy on my life, then just keep on watching. Okay, so I slapped on my brows because I didn't want to spend like 30 minutes putting this shit on my brows. And I didn't want to like record 30 minutes of that, so I put on my brows first. And I already moisturized and primed my face. So we're going to move on to foundation first. I'm kind of going for like a summer glow, kind of like summer bronze look, so to say. I don't know. I'm using the Maybelline Dream Liquid Mousse. This is in the shade medium one. So, there you go. You can kind of see it there. But yeah, I really like this foundation because it has a pump. And I'm going to use the Sigma Flat Kabuki F80 brush. And brush that all over my face. So you guys are all probably wondering, like, where have I been? What have I been up to? Why haven't I uploaded in like 2 months? So I'm gonna answer that for you guys like right now. Pretty much it all started when you guys pretty much left, like when I last left you guys. I was getting ready to go to California, and you know, I went to California with my husband. We had a good time, but on the third day, my lens cracked. My camera lens cracked because I was using my camera to vlog there too. And honestly, I don't even have all my vlogs up on my vlog channel yet, but I'll leave my vlog channel down below for you guys. If you guys want to subscribe to that, I don't know if you guys want to or not. It's kind of boring, kind of lame. I'm not good at vlogging. But anyways, on the third day, it was when we were at SeaWorld. It was when we were at SeaWorld. We were getting food or whatever, and I guess my lens like hit the table or whatever when we were standing in line, like hit the counter. I don't know what the hell happened. Something happened, and when we sat down, when we were about to go pay, I was gonna vlog, and I realized my camera lens was broken. So I had to use my phone the rest of the time to vlog, and it was just a fucking hot mess. So I pretty much used my phone the rest of the time to vlog for the last, like, 2 days that we had, and the morning we arrived home. So it was all through on my phone, and I was kind of happy that my lens cracked because it gave me time to take a rest from YouTube, take a rest from all this life that I'm living in. I'm just kidding, I'm not living in any life, but it gave me like a break from here to kind of regain myself. And I'm sorry, I'm like looking at myself while I'm talking to you guys. But I'll let you guys know what I'm doing. But it gave me a chance to just kind of take a break. And this break really helped me because I was like looking back at my videos like, do I want to record a video? I don't know. Like, I don't have a camera anymore. I'm going to have to go use my old camera. Blah, blah, blah. And that's what I'm doing right now. It's my old camera. I still haven't gotten new lenses. It's been like April, May, June. Almost 3 months now. No, actually, it's only been almost 2 months since I haven't gotten a new camera lens. Now I'm going to go in with the Tarte Shape Tape. This is in the shade Light Sand. And I'm just going to highlight. Anyways, back to my story. Okay, it's been like 2-3 months and I still haven't gotten a lens. But it gave me a break and I kind of just didn't want to record. And I was just like, you know, like, I'm watching back my videos. I look like a fucking fool. Like, who do I think I am? I don't know, like, what the fuck I'm doing. I look so stupid. And I was just like, this isn't who I am. So I took a break from YouTube, and a lot of you guys who do actually watch me were like, "Oh my gosh, where are you? Like, why haven't you been uploading?" And I was just like, I didn't respond back to you guys because I didn't know what to say. So here I am telling you guys what happened to me, like why I died. It's just, I wasn't feeling myself. Holy shit, I look white as a ghost. But, like, my videos weren't me. And I felt like I owed it to you guys an explanation because I gave you guys a life update and then I just fell off the face of Earth again. But that's pretty much moral of the story. Like, I just didn't feel like I was being myself. So I'm here to start new and I'm actually just gonna be me because, you know, like, when I look back at my other videos, I was just like, I'm not even, that's not me in those videos. Like, I'm just trying to be someone I'm not. I mean, everything I said is true, it's just my personality, that's not me. I mean, I'm better than this. I'm, you know, like, if I want people to watch and interact with me, then I need to be me. So that's why I'm kind of doing this chit chat get ready with me so you guys get to know me, the real me, who I really am. Oh my god, I look so white. But yeah, don't worry, guys, I'll bronze, I'll make myself look better. But yeah, that's moral of the story. Now, how my camera broke, like, oh my god, I don't even want to talk about why my lens broke. It's so stupid. So, okay, we have like a fireplace in our living room, and I set my camera up there because I was just like, it's not gonna fall. I mean, it's nice and flat up there, you know, like nobody ever goes up there, it's not gonna fall down. Well, I jinxed it. My husband, he walked past the fireplace to go sit down on the couch, and then out of nowhere, my camera just falls down, and I'm like, oh my god, my fucking camera, you're fucking broke it. And I looked at it, and it wasn't broken. I was like, you're so fucking lucky, my camera didn't break, I would have kicked your ass. I literally wouldn't have, he's too strong for me. But like, I was like cussing him out, and I was just like, oh my god, giving him the time of his life. I was just like yelling at him, and I was like, you're so fucking lucky, dude. Like, this camera was not cheap, it was pretty pricey. If you broke it, you would have never seen the next day. So that's moral of, like, that's pretty much how my lens started breaking, because when it fell, the like lens popped out, but like the whole thing to take the lens off, it didn't fall off. It was just like that little tiny glass that came out. But like, I screwed it back in and everything, and I was just like, okay, it should be good. But it wasn't good. If you guys are wondering, oh, about my son, I'm gonna update you guys about him. So, Kyler. Okay, I'm gonna go in with my NYX highlight and contour palette. I'm gonna take that banana shade. Got hair in my mouth. And I'm gonna put my mouth in my nose. I'm gonna take that banana shade with this broken brush that I have, and I'm gonna set under my eyes. I'll set everywhere that I put highlighter on. But we went to his checkup and everything. They said that his the iron in his blood was at like a 10 point something, so he didn't need to take his iron drops or shit. I don't know what they're called. They're like sulfate. I don't know. Iron. Let's just say it's iron because that shit tastes like iron. Okay, next I'm taking my Wet n Wild contour. This is Dulce de Leche. It's the cool tone one without the yellow shade. I'm gonna take the white. It's like an off-white. It's like a translucent thing. But I'm gonna take that to kind of bake a little bit. But they said that the iron in his blood was at a 10 point something. He's good on it, but He doesn't need to take any more of his medication, blah blah blah. So that's a good thing, but he's been looking really pale lately. And I feel like it was just because we were giving him the medicine that it was good, but now we're not giving him any medicine. I feel like his iron is going back down, which is really sad. Okay, I feel like it's just coming back. And I don't like it. Okay, now I'm gonna. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna take this Wet n Wild Pressed Powder Compact. It's in the shade Warm Beige. It's like the darkest one they had. My Walgreens only had three shades, and I had to get the darkest one because the other ones didn't look like they would work on me. But I'm gonna use this to set everywhere else. Lot of drugstore products right now. This is the Wet n Wild Color Icon Bronzer with SPF 15. But as I was saying, I feel like his iron's getting low again. He's getting really pale. He's always crabby. He's always crying. Like, we don't know what's wrong. And I really want to figure out why he has anemia. But the doctors just can't tell us why because they don't even know themselves. I don't know what else to talk to you guys about. I guess I could talk to you guys about like California. It was pretty good for like our first time there. See, I told you guys my color's coming back. I keep getting sidetracked. But California, it was pretty good. We had a lot of fun. We had a lot of arguments. We promised ourselves, like, it was our little goal we made that we weren't gonna argue the whole time we were there, but we pretty much argued the whole time we were there because it was like, oh my god, you suck at driving, you suck at navigating, what the fuck do you want to eat? Like, we argued so much, and that's just like the stuff that you don't see in the vlogs, but we argued almost half of the time that we were there. And there's like this one day that we got so mad at each other, we didn't talk to each other for the whole night. It was horrible. Horrible. I can't talk. But that's how bad it was. So, it was pretty fun though. I'll give you guys like a little sneak peek. If you guys don't want to follow my vlog, I'll tell you guys what we pretty much did. Our first night, we just chilled because it was pretty late. We missed our flight because we left our hometown and we flew to Chicago. And then we missed our flight in Chicago because we got lost. Mind you guys, this is our first time in, I mean, not in, on a plane, like even taking a flight. This was both of our first time. So we didn't know what to expect. Didn't know what we were doing. We were just kind of like figuring it out as we went along. But we got lost in the Chicago airport. And we missed our first flight. So we would have gotten to San Diego around like 8 p.m. But we missed our first flight, so we didn't get there until 10 p.m. Our original plan was to get to San Diego at 8, and then we were just gonna kind of like roam around, cruise, and see what the nightlife was like. But it was too late. We were tired. We missed our first flight. We were mad. Well, he was mad at me because he says it was my fault, but it was both of our fault. Anyways, I don't want to get mad about that again. So we just kind of hung out at the hotel and we got food. We got Taco Bell. I know if you see our first vlog, it said that we went to In-N-Out, but the line was so long. So we didn't go to In-N-Out, we just went to Taco Bell. We went to Taco Bell and then, what did we do? Yeah, after that we just went to Taco Bell and then we slept for the night. Okay, I haven't gotten this palette in forever, but this is the BH Forever Nude. And I'm gonna take the blush in here. And I'm going to take this blush right here and I'm gonna put it on my cheeks. But we kind of just hung out there for the night. And then the next morning we bought tickets to the San Diego Zoo. We spent all day there. Not all day, but we spent about more than half of the day there. And then we went back to the hotel. No, we went to Walgreens because I was running out of memory and my SD card. So we found a Walgreens. We went to the Walgreens. We got lost trying to find Walgreens. But we went to Walgreens back to where the San Diego Zoo is, which is Balboa Park. And we just hung out at Balboa Park. And then once it closed, like everything at Balboa Park closed, we went to. Where did we go? Oh, we went to back to the hotel first, and then it started like kind of sprinkling, so we didn't change or anything. We just went to, I think we went to Pacific Beach or Mission Beach. I'm pretty sure we went to Pacific Beach, but we went to Pacific Beach, and then we just kind of went to see the ocean for the first time. I'm taking the Urban Decay Primer Potion right now. This is just the original one. We went to watch the waves. After that, we went to CVS, got some beer, and hung out at the hotel. So that's pretty much what we did the second day there. Well, our first day there. And then the next day, which was SeaWorld Day, that's the day I broke my camera. But I'm gonna go with my Lorac Pro Palette. This palette is a mess. I know it is, but I'm gonna take a mixture of beer and linen. I don't know what we did after San Diego, to be exactly honest. Like, what did we do? I have no idea. That day was a blur to me. After that day, our fourth day, which was the day before we were leaving, we went to Universal, and then after Universal we were gonna go hike up to the Hollywood sign, but it was so hot that day, like we had no energy to go hiking. Like, we were gonna die if we went hiking, so we didn't go hiking at all. Okay, now I'm going to take this Revolution, Makeup Revolution Ultra Eyeshadow. This is the 24 Ultra Professional Eyeshadow. It's the Flawless Matte 2. But anyways, we're just going to take this color and I'm going to apply that to my crease. We are going to hike up to the Hollywood sign, but it was too hot. We didn't want to hike up there. So then we're just like, okay, let's go see, the Walk of Stars or whatever. But then we're just like, nope, the Walk of Stars is too far. Like, we saw it. We didn't walk it, we just saw it, so we're happy. I kind of wish that we went to take pictures of it now. Guess I can't really complain because we both decided not to go. And then after that, we this was like not all vlogged, so you guys like are hearing the inside, like straight up inside. Anyways, yeah, we didn't go there, we didn't, and then we were just like, okay, since, you know, it's still kind of early, it was about like 5, I think, and like, it's still kind of early, let's go hit up a beach. So we got on the highway, and it was so busy on the highway, like, oh my god. I'm gonna take this one, and apply that right under the other shade. Traffic was so bad. Like, we were stuck in traffic for at least 2 hours. And we're just like, okay, we're not gonna go to a freaking beach down by the hotel. We're gonna go to some beach that's near us. And it ended up being Coronado Beach. I think that's how you say it, but that beach was so freaking pretty. No, not Coronado. We went to Newport Beach. We went to Walmart and we got new chargers so we could charge our phones because our phones were like half dead. And with our phones being half dead, we would have never made it back home. But yeah, we went to Walmart, got new chargers. We hit up the beach and it was so beautiful there. Okay, next I'm gonna take this dark shade, like right down in the corner here. I think that's like a dark brown or like a black or a dark gray. I have no idea, but I'm gonna apply that to the crease. I mean, not the crease, the outer corner. Anyways, Newport Beach was so beautiful. I think that was like the best beach we went to the whole time that we were there. And it was just really, really nice there. We took pictures. People were like fishing on this pier. We were checking out like what people caught. And we're just enjoying the view. And then around 7 o'clock, we started heading home. And the traffic was gone finally, thank God. We got home, or we got not home, to the hotel. Not home. Get your head together. Anyways, we drove back to the hotel. And then that's the night we got In-N-Out. I believe that's the night we got In-N-Out. Because it was like really late, anyways. Yeah, I think that's the night we got In-N-Out. But we got In-N-Out, and then we went to bed after. That was a really fun day. I think that was the best day that we had. And like the view driving home was so nice, so pretty. Like y'all got no idea how pretty it was. Okay, so I'm gonna go in with the Jeffree Star Beauty Killer palette. I've never used this palette yet, so I'm kind of really excited to. I'm gonna take Princess. This color right here, it's like a light pink. I'm gonna take that and apply that all over my lids. So our last day there, we went to, where did we go? We went to Oceanic Beach and Mission Beach. I don't know. We went to two beaches, I know that for sure. Oh, no. Okay, so we went to Mission Beach and then we went to La Jolla. So, yeah, anyways, the night before we were gonna go to Oceanic Beach, but then our phones were dying and we were just like, nope, let's just hit up a beach near us, find a Walmart that's near it, and you know. We never went to Oceanic Beach. After Mission Beach, we went to La Jolla. And then we kind of hung out at La Jolla the rest of the night, the rest of our day. And then we went to the airport and pretty much just waited for our flight. And we went home and I got sunburned so bad. Like you guys will see at the end of the video how bad I got sunburned. It was not funny at all. Okay, now I have the eyes. I'm gonna do my wing liner really quick and then I'll be right back. Okay, so I put on my liner. It's on mascara. Just pretty much a really nice summer bronze look. I'm gonna highlight. I never showed you guys this highlighter yet. It's from the brand Divina Cosmetics. I do have a coupon code with them. I believe it's Gen20. I'll put it right here so you guys like know what the code is. I believe you get 20% off, something like that. But this is the shade Nirvana. No, you can't really tell. It's like this really, really pretty duochrome color. You guys will see it in just a second. But oh my god, it's so pretty. Now this stuff is so pigmented. Hold on. Can you see that? I really hope you guys can see how pretty it is. Oh my god. Like it just shifts to like this purple kind of color. Like a pinky purple. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. But I love this highlight so much. Take my Laura Geller and I'm going to use that to highlight under my brows and in the inner corner. Okay, so before I put on lips, I'm gonna just set my face really quick. And then I'm gonna take the Wet n Wild Jaw Lip Liner. It's in the color Think Flamingos. And then the color Colourcock. Okay, I'm gonna take the ColourPop Liquid Lipstick. It's in the shade Donut. And apply that to my lips. Oh my gosh, you guys know what? I completely forgot to do the under eye. Under my eyes. Let me do that real quick. So I'm just gonna take that blending brush. I'm gonna take the two same colors and apply that under my eyes. So I'm just gonna mix them real quick. I hope you guys like this new me, real me kind of thing. I don't know how to call it, but this is my real personality. I'm stupid, I cuss a lot, and I am a ditz. But I hope you guys really like my new content, who I really am. I don't know. Like, I don't want to try being someone. Ow, I just broke my eye. Oh my god, I'm watering. But I don't want to like try being someone who I'm not and make videos for you guys and not be happy with it. I'd rather be who I am, record my videos, and be happy with it, even if nobody wants to watch me because I'm such a loser. But yeah, I don't know, I just don't want anybody to like get the wrong impression of me, like who I really am, you know. But that's that. But I'm gonna go. Okay, everybody, so that is it for this video. I hope you guys really enjoyed it, and I hope you guys like this little new me kind of thing. This is who I really am. So subscribe if you like me. Don't subscribe if you don't like me. Unsubscribe if you hate the new me. I don't know. But I hope you guys really like this new comeback video, and stay tuned for more videos. I promise you guys, I'm coming back and I'm not gonna stop anymore. So yeah, I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye.